we're outside of Blair Peach Primary School. It's around about 8 o'clock on the 25th of July, and we have noticed a very, very strong odour. And as you can appreciate, today is another heatwave day, so it's even worse. It smells a bit like creosote, possibly paint stripper, but it's something that is really affecting our throats. I've got a sore throat, another member of Cash has a sore throat, and it's also making my eyes burn. We're on a walkabout with one of the local Southall Broadway councillors. She has also observed the odour, and it's affecting her throat as well. So it's not something we're imagining. Lots of people are experiencing really bad health symptoms. And we're not going to stop campaigning. Cash feels very strongly about this. We're upset that Ealing Council haven't taken any action. So we're going to persist in influencing the council and raising more awareness of this atrocity that is happening to a very disadvantaged community. So keep following Cash to find out what we're up to next.